Hello, who are you and what do you do?
I'm the stage manager and I'm up. That was Beth, the choreographer, who decided to put a bin bag on my head for some reason.
Hi, choreographer with a bin bag. And my lovely girls, can you see them? Please wake up now. Just ready to go on stage.
Lovely. And who's that down there? It's...
Hey, Archie.
It's Arch. It's a Sleepy King. Okay. Thank you very much, everybody.
It's Dave Benson Phillips' Panto vlog.
Oh, no, it isn't!
Oh, yes, it is.
Hey, hey, hold.
ladies glow.
Well, you're glowing like a pig.
Oink, oink.
Oh, stop it, stop it. I'm coming out in a rash of... Can it be cured?
Maybe with a bit of ointment?
So, we've stolen Dave's camera. Dave's actually on stage at the moment. This is what's called the Tin of Toffee routine. And they all give him a long list of things beginning with that T to remember.
That's so crazy cheese!
Let you into a seat.
I don't want to know about the chocolate brownies.
Give us some proper food!
Yeah!
Give us some proper food!
You want some proper food, doodah?
So it's about to start.
Yeah!
Proper! Look on the other side of the stage.
Well, then what do you want then?
I like can't two remember it.
Right, okay.
So,
in
there's
that case,
George.
You need toothbrush and some toothpaste.
And George is holding up the list.
Yeah, and I'll have
tea and the items that Dave's got to remember.
So, two toffees.
I can guarantee you at the end, he'll tell everybody.
That and I like a tub of tiramisu latte.
He's just saying that I've got the cat.
Right, so two toffees, toothpaste, and a tub of tiramisu latte.
Well, how about two tangerines then?
Yeah, and I'll have a tipple from a tankard of tequila. Oh, and some toilet tissue, too!
Okay. So, you'd like following the mission? You'd like tin toffees, toothbrush, toothpaste, tea, toast, cup, tablets, love, two tangerines, a tipple from a tequila, and a toilet tissue, too.
Oh!
Yes! That's the only time the show I managed
to learn. Goodbye! Oh, Mum, what are we going to do with you now?
I think somebody forgot. You just seen me.